America is booming like never before. Doing fantastic. We have Larry Kudlow here, and he said the numbers are as good as he's ever seen numbers at any time for our country. But he's a young man, so he hasn't seen that many numbers. Where's Larry? You're a young man, right, Larry? And you haven't been doing this too long, but they're as good as you've ever seen. And we may have, if you have a question for Larry, we'll do that. But I want to send my warmest appreciation and regards to Majority Leader Mitch McConnell. We really worked very well together. We have been working very well together. We actually have a great relationship. People just don't understand that, which is fine. And also to perhaps, looks like, I would think, Speaker Nancy Pelosi. And I give her a lot of credit. She works very hard, and she's worked long and hard. I give her a great deal of credit for what she's done and what she's accomplished. Hopefully, we can all work together next year to continue delivering for the American people, including on economic growth, infrastructure, trade, lowering the cost of prescription drugs. These are some of the things that the Democrats do want to work on, and I really believe we'll be able to do that. I think we're going to have a lot of reason to do it. And I will say, just as a matter of business, I was with some very successful people last night. We were watching the returns. So if the Republicans won, and let's say we held on by two, or one, or three, it would have been very hard out of that many Republicans to ever even get support among Republicans, because there'll always be one or two or three people that, for good reason or for bad reason or for grandstanding, we have that too. You've seen that. You've seen that. Plenty of grandstanding. But for certain reasons, that many people, you're always going to have a couple that won't do it. So that puts us in a very bad position. In other words, had we kept, and this is no, I'm saying this for a very basic reason, it's common sense. It puts us in a very tough position. We win by one or two or three, and you'll have one or two or three or four or five even come over and say, you know, look, we're not going to go along with this. We want this, 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 and all of a sudden we wouldn't even be able to get it in many cases out of the Republicans' hands before we sent it on to the Senate. And now we have a much easier path, because the Democrats will come to us with a plan for infrastructure, a plan for health care, a plan for whatever they are looking at, and we'll negotiate. And as you know, it's been very hard in the Senate because we need essentially 10 votes from Democrats, and we don't get those votes because the Democrats do really stick together well. I don't agree with them on a lot of policy, but I agree with them on sticking together. They stick together great. So now we go into the Senate. We don't have the 10 votes. And what happens? It doesn't get passed. Even if it gets out of the House, it doesn't get passed. So under the new concept of what we're doing, I say, come on, let me see what you have. They want to do things. You know, I keep hearing about investigations, fatigue. Like from the time, almost from the time I announced I was going to run, they've been giving us this investigation fatigue. It's been a long time. They got nothing, zero. You know why? Because there is nothing. But they can play that game, but we can play it better, because we have a thing called the United States Senate, and a lot of very questionable things were done between leaks of classified information and many other elements that should not have taken place. And all you're going to do is end up in back and forth and back and forth, and 2 years is going to go up, and we won't have done a thing. I really think, and I really respected what Nancy said last night about bipartisanship and getting together and uniting. She used the word uniting, and she used the bipartisanship statement, which is so important, because that's what we should be doing. So we can look at us, they can look at us, and then we can look at them, and it'll go back and forth, and it'll probably be very good for me politically. I could see it being extremely good politically, because I think I'm better at that game than they are, actually. But we'll find out. I mean, you know, we'll find out. Or we can work together. You can't do them simultaneously, by the way, just in case somebody says, oh, you can do them both. No, you can't. Because if they're doing that, we're not doing the other, just so you understand. So we won't be doing that.